What's up, fellas? Look to my live, man. Just trying to play some Warzone, but ain't nobody online in this bit. Gotta learn how to get better in this game, man. Honestly. Just gotta know the layouts and whatnot. How to chase. Whatnot. This game is painful to my soul.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hoping that the expanded search of Marlow and Tana Town will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
Man, I've been here in a minute. You know, they made a new update though where the battery starts. Nah, I waste my time and shit. Sorry, Tom, I know nobody, you mean? I see what they leave to.
Oh, that's good, ain't it? There, there, it's all right, Grandpa.
See if I can hear anybody. Start picking up some blood. Like some poison. I heard that Sissy and the grandma are gonna be using the same type of jar. Right, this jar only locks when the cookie's up.
Right quick.
Wait, where's he at? Oh my God, bro, it's Billy. Come on, Grandpa, get hungry. Oh, yeah, I saw it. Disappear in them bushes. How do you get back here? Oh. I don't know how I missed 2 minutes. It's crazy. Pussy. I wonder where she escaped from. Oh, down here. Probably going for another exit. Thank you. Oh, I got her. Still downstairs. Jeez. In case y'all couldn't tell, I'm rocking a new build. The damaged sissy build. I'm on your ass build. Oh, hold up. They fucking aliens. I'm on the phone right now. I'm seeing aliens. Shut up. Aliens. That's not no fucking alien, bro. That's some fake shit. So you're telling me that fucking movie makers and shit made an accurate fucking description of the fucking aliens? That's crazy, yo. I seen games where aliens look exactly like... I'm looking at the shit. They look like same motherfucker like E.T. do. What's that game called? Aliens Destroy the World? I don't know. Some shit like that. It got a remake a few years back. This is crazy. Clara 00. Three fingers in hand, three standing fingers.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Neuss. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned.
That's crazy. Yo, any killers on the mic? I bet. Who you, Leatherface? Damn, already? Damn. Yeah, I see him right now. He rushing back. Oh, I'm at the basement rush. I just see one. I see Julie. Dang. Trying to talk about space. She towards the basement in the house. She in the basement towards the, in the house.
Well, hello.
I see her. Well, chasing right now. She making noise. Really close that shit on me. Fuck out of here. They went out. They're on tour shit right now.
Just a playing with a poison one.
I'm fire Leland. Fire Leland. He beat me easily. Huh? How did he get? What the fuck? Yep, he just knocked me over. He fell back down. I bet. They probably have battery. Door is open. Yep. Door open and all that. Fuck. Oh, she's trying to unlock it. That's all she needs to do. I'm about to. I got to wait for this shit to turn back on. Gotta be somebody else over here. Turn the battery back on right now. I'm still confused how fucking Leland got past me. This nigga's in the corner. I'm gonna check that exit. I see Leland, yeah, Anna. Or Julia, fuck my fault. I killed Julie, yeah. Killed Julie. Yeah, check the battery. Check the battery again. I'm going to the generator.
I am sorry. Oh, sugar. Does that hurt?
Generator strong arm, you know, they like that secret exit so bad. Yeah, Valve is cool right now. Alright, secret exit is good. Alright. I might slide on my feet grandpa real quick. I didn't even went back to the allowed to do that clip that geek. Alright. Leon on me. He bought a generator. You going to the back of the house? He just knocked me down. He in the back of the house. He going to battery exit. I can't run. What the hell? Fight me. Lifers got him. Yep. Oh shit. This shit, man. GG's. Good game, Brody. Y'all play it well. Right. That was a good game, man. It's a good game. Yo, that not having to turn the battery on is so fucking good, bro. It feels so good. How does a letter on the letter face? You gotta load three shit. He trying to throw people off. He says, all I need, boy. Damn, he ain't measured to 45 centimeters. Long ass hand. Fat ass body. God damn. Now, this gotta be a bigger alien. There's no way.
University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says
alien invasion coming soon. I know all the conspiracy theorists are happy. I believe in aliens. I ain't gonna lie. Actually, see one is crazy. I know all the motherfuckers that believe in aliens is fucking traveling over there to Mexico right now. Big old grin. I told you so, motherfuckers. I told you I seen one. Love is here. Not having to go all the way down here. Bruh. Feels so good, bro. There is no fear. I don't gotta travel all the way to the back of the map. Just to turn on a battery, I should already be on, and then come all the way back. I could just come right in here, get blood. This nigga already got some. This is what I need. Look at this one. People usually come from this one. Oh, this shit's only me and boy. You gonna bleed out, motherfucker, watch. Bruh, what? Bro, I'm about to say, how are you not dead yet? Oh my god, Leatherface, please get her. Please get her, Leatherface, bro. Leatherface, you don't see her? I'm picking! Thank you! Oh yeah, you're sucking her.
I guess I can't save you after all.
Oh, that motherfucker. Yo, Leatherface, he back here, side guarding. I'm on him. He back in the basement. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Oh, you're done. Sir. Man. You're a great Leatherface. You're a great Leatherface. I'll give you that. GG's, fellas. That was a great Leatherface right there, fellas. I ain't gonna lie. That's what I need. I just need a great Leatherface, man. finding, what's this, increase my savagery, right? Sir. You know, I get to put 2 points off. That don't, that, sir. This is a great perk. Thank God that joint don't say 2 health points per second for 5 seconds. Oh my God. Imagine that. But I'm trying to get that with this, man. That's going to really gonna boost my lethality, or however you pronounce it. I still don't got the cosmetics. I respect it. I respect it.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come.
I gotta see how good I am. I gotta see how Slaughterhouse looking like. Crazy. I usually play Slaughterhouse when I play Family. I'm playing a lot of Family right now. The hell is that noise in the back? What the fuck? Somebody tend to their car. Gave up. Not the game. Home. Alright, back, are you chasing? No. Somebody's out the window. Am I tripping? Somebody did jump out the window. This wasn't locked, bro.
You can't hide forever, you know.
It's got all about generator, I ain't even gonna lie. My kill, my boy.
I can handle you, poor little. It's time to call time from behind you. The illusion has just been a dream. Valley of death, and I'll find you. Now is when, on a sunshine beam.
I'm trying to figure out where the hell is this fuse. I hear him up here. Bro, why wasn't it showing me the fuse box, bro? I can't even find it. I couldn't even find the fuse, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. I knew you was going for fuse, actually. I just couldn't find it. I don't even know how you got down the stairs that fast. Was one. He's snapping in the chat. Man, are y'all excited for Auto Week 2? Yo, I fucking am. I ain't gonna lie, I wanna take my time with it, man. I'm not gonna hold y'all. So, the videos might come real slow, cause I'm gonna be doing a lot of editing before I get to the, you know what I mean? I ain't gonna be rushing through it trying. Cause I can only record for 2 hours. I don't know why PS5 is like that. Recording up to 1 hour is crazy. So, I can only record up to 1 hour. So I be trying to rush things a little bit. Like, I try to explore, but at the same time, I try to get to where I need to be. Because I don't want to, you mean, go over 1 hour of playtime. But this time, I'm taking my time. I'm sorry, that world looks crazy. Graphics look crazy. I'm not a graphics person. Only thing I want from a game is for it to have 4 to 2K resolution. I can't play no PS2 game. That's like 360p. I can't do that. If it's a PS, I can play a game with PS2 graphics that's 2K resolution, but I can't play a PS2 game with 360p. It's the same thing with this. If this game is fucking 480p, I'm not playing it. Though, I just need good resolution. The graphics is not all of me, but they got everything I wanted. I don't really fuck with Resident Evil like that. I don't kill me, don't kill me. Like, I don't know. Resident Evil is just not for me. But I played Resident Evil 4. As y'all saw, it was fun. I just don't like the, I don't know. It's just be certain areas that just be too hard. And I don't like the aiming in the games. So that's what bothers me about Resident Evil. I don't like the aiming, so. I see how this new Resident Evil style gameplay is gonna work out. I still got hopes though. Playing on Family House again, I just peeped. Yeah, I see how the gameplay works out. I see how the case solving, the resources and all that. Definitely gonna be trying to save up my bullets, you know what I mean? Do I want to play on hard difficulty? I don't know yet. Yeah, we gonna see. I ain't gonna lie, I used to be hyped for Spider-Man 2 of all things, but Alan Wake 2 got my attention. Man, I ain't gonna hold you. I think Alan Wake 2 gonna be over Spider-Man 2. I'm not gonna hold y'all. Feel me? I'm a big Spider-Man fan, you hear me? I love Spider-Man. I play Web of Shadows. I watch. What I could play, I watch. I'ma just say that. What I could play, I watch. So I didn't get a chance to play Shadow Dimensions, but I watched that motherfucker. I played Edge of Time. I played both the Amazing Spider-Man 2, both the Amazing Spider-Man games. And at the time, I loved them. I'll play every Spider-Man game you give me. I don't care. As long as it got Spider-Man in there, I'll play it. Weird. I love Spider-Man, but I only really two got it. That shit, I'm more hyped for that than I am Spider-Man 2. Not only since Control, I've been in love with the Remedyverse. Like, I ain't gonna hold you. That's what made me want to go back. That's what made me want to play Alan Wake 1 when it came out. I'm like, oh shit, they got Alan Wake 1 remastered? And that shit was free? Hell yeah, give me that.
No fear. Now,
don't close it.
Where did they go?
Sissy, did you shoot that? It's real.
Got my face, here, bully. Heard somebody. My grandpa at.
Oh, Grandpa, I'm sorry I left you all those years.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, here we sugar. Go. Does that...
What you standing here for, bro? Go away. He was good. Oh, she came back here. He's conning, man. They be slippery as hell. I just got brain fart. Got all my control. Yo, Connie outside. Connie is outside, y'all. Check the generator. I see it. I felt it. I'm struggling with her right now. She had battery.
I'm tougher than I look. Just a touch, and there.
Yo, she back here with me, yo. Where's y'all at?
I like that. I like that.
She actually ran? All this stamina, bruh. Yeah, she's done. That's a GG's. And my shit about to be leveled up. Making it even easier to kill these motherfuckers. Yes, sir.
Authorities were alerted to Hellum's Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men,
let's
all dressed in
go!
White clothes, sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. One wearing a simple belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of
the... I'd say two to join my party. Can't wait for them to come out with skins. Right now, they only come out with bloody skins, man. That shit ass. I don't want no bloody up character. Need something else.
With love, there is no fear. Now, where did they go?
Man, I hope this game survives, man. There's one thing I will say about this game. There's one thing I have to say about this game, but what's wrong with this nigga? Is that it's definitely over fucking Dead by Daylight, in my opinion. I'm trying to look, see where Valve is at. Valve in the basement this time? Not back there. Y'all, they upstairs.
You've been chosen. I can't let you go.
Wow, right there, I see. Yo, checking battery, checking battery.
Just a playing with a poison.
Yeah, battery, yeah, battery. Yeah, battery.
With the devil's son.
They are at battery, yo. Where did Lillian go? Oh, they got the fuse. They got it. This is the first time I think I ever seen somebody get a basement exit in this fucking map. I don't know where basement that's even at in this room. Is it back here? No, it's back here. Yo, check battery. They could be trying to leave from battery.
My love, got your love.
They cooked us bad. It's crazy. Somebody tripping. Get me a body. I don't know about y'all. Get me a body. Y'all tripping. Got me a body. They kind of give me like 80 more points, bro.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town.
My love. Look at my love. My love. Look at my love. This one update saved the game for me. Not having to set up that bitch ass battery, that bitch ass generator, none of that bullshit. I just go straight to the fucking crib. Look at the sound, the sweet music. Man, that shit must have really fucked up Slaughterhouse. I ain't been on Slaughterhouse yet. I'm playing all that fucking day. I really ready to put this game down, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. That shut out the battery shit is stupid. Why the fuck I gotta shut out the battery? Alright. What is that? Y'all, damn it, I don't know what this shit at. I ain't gonna lie. I'm chasing Connie.
I guess I can't save you after all.
Bro, what? What the hell? Bro, I started literally lagging. Yo, they all on me, yo. I can't even attack. I'm getting busy down here. Should've poisoned her. Bruh, look how laggy it is, bruh. Sheesh. I killed Leland. I see Anna, or Julia, whatever that bitch is. You gotta destroy one of these barricades, my boy. And the upstairs. Grandpa's taking a look. What are you attacking me for? You ain't pad like this, bro. It's crazy. Yo, check fuse, check fuse. Oh, they had battery, they had battery. They had battery. Done. Kill Connie. Yo, Chef, you gotta padlock that door, Brody.
I can handle. I like
that. He's doing a lot.
Like that.
He doesn't lock.
I like that.
Yo, they got the. They get, yo, padlock the door by battery, bro. You gotta padlock the door by basement, bro. I mean by battery. Checking generator right now. Yeah, I hear him kicking it. Stop that shit, bitch. I don't know if you had to come out.
This will help them see more clearly.
Well, not one for your ass. You gotta come out eventually.
Johnny, come around here. There's trouble right behind. My God, you better clean this up.
We gotta check fuse and shit. Fuse back there. All right. Bro, how you get back here, bro? These fucking barricades and shit, you're annoying. I'm on, whatchamacallit? Shit. Bro. Really, bro? I didn't open the door. Yeah, she upstairs. She going upstairs. Perfect. See all that blood, baby girl. Oh my God, yo, she's upstairs! Come the fuck upstairs, man, damn!
When you see the children,
God damn, man! I don't know where the fuck she at anymore!
Soon you will be dead.
She cook on her, cook on her. She back upstairs. She's trying to get fused. Oh my God, bro, this bitch. She's in the bathroom, bro. She up here. Hey. Cut off. Bro, she is just...
Where the mountains reach fingers to the sky.
Oh my God, bro. Can y'all fucking hold?
Love never dies.
How is she just dodging me like this? Oh my God. Yo. Bruh! Why am I getting stung like every... Yo, they gotta nerf this shit, bro. Oh my God, bro. Bro, there's no way I just got fucking stun locked 5 times in a goddamn row, bro. There's no way. Yo, she back upstairs. Oh my God, can this bitch die already?
No!
Oh. I ain't gonna lie, that other girl probably been left. Or she probably been that exit. Oh, she evolved, she evolved! Got her. GG's. GG's, man. Lord, have mercy. My lord, that man was such a tryhard Anna, bruh. God dang. I for you catch stun locking. Should be a cooldown before you get stun locked that stun again like that, bruh. Right? That should happen back to back. Come on now. This nigga's I do not want to be this man. I won't even lie to you. I do not want to be this man. I do not want to be Hitchhiker. I'm sorry. I'll be Leatherface. I'm not being a. This man really took my sissy, bear. Haiti. It's okay, yeah. Shout out to my boy Ricky Bobby on YouTube, though.
Continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near
Shout
the town.
My boy.
Vehicle was recently discovered abandoned.
I don't appreciate you taking my sissy, but you know what I mean, we'll make do. I believe you, bro. I believe you. I got you, bro, man. No, just don't get mad at my Johnny, you feel me? I don't be using like that. I'm trying to max out my sissy before I use him. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. With the secret door and shit. Just about the size spawn that. Alright, I got you. Yeah. This my side, I got you. Valve on my side too. So I got Valve in my drum. Oh, shit, I thought you was a fucking victim. I ain't gonna lie.
They're gonna love this.
It always tastes best when it's fresh, don't it?
This is gonna feed Grandpa a little bit. Oh, fuse up here too. Alright, this good. I might push that basement too, I ain't gonna lie, since she did that. This shit's so weird, not being able to fit through crawl spaces and shit.
Now, where do you go?
A ladder. That gotta be shut.
Go ahead and hide. It ain't gonna matter.
Oh yeah, I see it. Connie over here. Just hit her. Connie up here, but Grandpa on my side.
Time to play.
Alright, Connie on exterior. That little barn next to the gate. I gotta watch out for her bed.
Where'd y'all run off to?
Yo, Anna. I just hit her. She's about to hit well.
Right quick. Trust me.
I made her blood out.
I guess I can't save you after all.
Connie, I'm gonna need help with Connie. Dang, she's zooming, what the fuck? She went inside the house. Alright, get shot. Yo, check battery. Alright, yeah, Valve and Fuse right next to me, so this side good, honestly. We should have had one of us patrolling battery. Oh, back in the house. Anna. Yeah, she moving, y'all can see it right now. I got no fucking stamina, dog. Damn. go. See, it's here. She went to the crawl space. Yo, Anna, back here. I mean, Julian, Annie back here. These women in the well. I'm going down there. Fuck that. I see them. Yeah, they both down here. They got the basement next to it. Fuck. Right. How did they get the fuse, bruh? Alright. Bruh, I was patrolling the fuse exit. I ain't seen nobody there. Last time I seen that joint's closed. That shit crazy, yo. Alright. GG's. Yo, chat, am I tripping? I don't know, man. I ain't get no notification saying they open that shit. That shit is just open. Let's see if my man will switch with me. Oh my God, McChicken. You level zero, my boy, please. Yeah, I got six people watching right now, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. Ah, fuck you, bitch. Ho ass, ho. And he's gonna, alright, I'll play Leatherface. Oh, bet, say no more, I love you. Oh my God, look at his stats. Thank you, my guy. Thank you, my guy. I know both games are basically the same, which is better. Oh, Friday 13th. $100%. Friday 13th was the Dead by Daylight killer. It wasn't for them fucking copyright laws. It would have been the best game right now. The best asymmetrical game right now. Friday 13th is the best killer solid, killer survivor, whatever game ever out there. Hands down. You had everything you ever wanted. Proximity chat. You had a tough ass killer. With skins and different classes. You had roles. Like everything. Bigger maps, you had better maps, bigger maps, multiple exits. Like, nah, bro. Friday 13 was the bed, yo. I'll never forget those days where people used to. I remember the killer used to pose as survivors. I don't know if that was patched or not, but they used to hear the killer. And people would act like. People that was playing Jason would act like the killer. I mean, we'll act like a survivor. They be like, yo, I'm over here. You go over there. You just see Jason in the room. You be like, yo. Start bitching. It used to be, yo, you used to be so relieved when you didn't have a fucking radio. And you met up with a survivor and while Jason was chasing you. You be like, yo, I need help. Somebody, yo, where you at? I got a gun. Oh, my God. Bet. I'm right here, yo. Yo, save me, bro. Save me. You be like, yo. Yo, Friday 13 was that shit, bruh. I ain't gonna lie. I was me and the guys always play that shit. I remember it was me, my brothers, and our mans playing that shit. Man, Friday 13, bro. Take me back when that joint first came out. I wish I could just go back in time. Tell these guys, yo, make sure y'all got the copyright laws intact before they make that joint, bro. That would have been the best game right now, bro. I'd have been tuned in. This whole channel probably would have been dedicated to Friday 13. I ain't gonna hold you. That's how good that joint was. This is right? Like, this game's good, but it's all about being coordinated and team play. When fucking, whatchamacallit? Friday 13, you just had to be a good Jason. You just had to be a good killer. You talk about Friday 13 for a TCM.
You've been chosen. I can't let you go.
Shit. Oh man, this thing is vicious. Oh man. I ain't gonna lie, I didn't know what to do either. Honestly, I just... Only thing that I knew what to do was the car exit and the radio exit. The police exit. I ain't know the other exits. I ain't never escaped from Bolt. I ain't never escaped from, what is it? Oh yeah. I ain't know how to find the shack to kill Jason too. That's another thing. You can actually kill Jason, like... But I only know how to do two of the things you beat the game with. That game used to be broken though. I used to loop Jason to the end of the match. I hear that motherfucker. Oh yeah! Hold on, I gotta lock in. Yeah, she got affected. See no more. I'm not getting no notifications whatsoever. What the hell? Yo, she. Oh, shit, I'm not in the man. I gotta go to game chat. Oh, they got the fuse. Check upstairs. These motherfuckers got the fuse, yo. I'm checking upstairs right now. Yeah, these motherfuckers rushing us, looking. I ain't gonna lie. We gotta check outside, too. There's Valve exit.
I know you around here somewhere. I hear him. Over there.
Yo, Cookie Duffy got me call off my boy. You cook. Love, look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. They rushing is bad, yo. Somebody gotta stay at fuse for sure though. Oh yeah, come here. How she fall? She clumped up. Basement exit. Oh, bruh. They got it, bro. I ain't gonna lie. They got that shit. Oh yeah, come here, Sonny. Oh yeah, bitch. And you the one that opened it? No, you mad. Yeah, Sonny right around me, yo. Motherfucker. Oh yeah, you don't know how to play yet. You don't know how to play yet, my boy. You wasting all your stamina. I'm gonna catch you. Oh, you gas now. Come here, little boy. Yeah. Oh my god, all these crawl spaces. He still got. There we go. Sir. Yo, check fuse. Somebody check fuse. Somebody check the generator and the battery. I'm gonna go check, whatchamacallit? Battery and generator. They probably outside. Should be a level 4 right now. All this blood, I'm about to give him. Oh. Nah, they gotta be outside for sure. Why this shit open back there? Alright, nah. Alright. Could have went out the front door. Oh, I found her. She in the back. She in the sitting room.
Oh, sugar.
Gosh, I should use my poison. Good sugar shit. That bitch. She didn't get hit? Oh, she did. She bled out. Ha! Bitch fell. No, let me go through there. She fell it. My love, yo love. Where your ass at, man?
Reach like fingers to the sky. Never ask why. Love never.
I'm gonna check fuse again. I got it, bet. Alright, it's over. Alright, one exit. GG's. Dude, I got two bodies. I think I'm a player as a victim. You a victim? I don't got none of these motherfuckers unlocked. I don't even know what to get. I ain't gonna hold you. I was trying to increase my toughness. I ain't gonna lie. I want that too. I ain't gonna lie. That's a good job. I don't care about strength. Toughness is not on here. Seems like probably a random perk. Nice stealth. Oh, this is probably it right here. Oh, whole other side. No, that's endurance. My God, bro. What is that? What is that? Oh, I'm about to level up. And I get so good. This nigga is not stealthy. I don't know. I don't know who I want to use. I don't really like playing Victor. I'm not gonna lie. Guess I'll be a Sunny man. Recheck. Oh, the killer wants to kill nobody. Damn. I would catch a wreck with Jason. It's certain Jason that was just easier to use though. Like, if you a beginner, you want to use a Jason that can run for sure. Sorry, baby. No con is in this match, you're. Damn, he instantly left. He said, no Connie? No. Oh, now we get to play Slaughterhouse. Wow. Yeah. He was Jason. My favorite Jason was. Who was it? The one where, what Jason was that? You ain't got me thinking. It was either the one with the spear with the yellow gloves or the one where he was like fresh out the ocean or some shit. Fresh out the lake, I meant. I used all gray and whatnot. I think it was part 7, Jason. They both couldn't move. I mean, they both couldn't run. But I like their ability because they use that teleportation draw faster. I used to grip motherfuckers up just like that. I used to be spamming that kill button. So they was like, so that ability let out. That's one thing about Friday the 13th. Once you hit a Jason with a pocket knife, they not grabbing nobody no more. They like, oh yeah, that shit done. Once you pocket knife them once, it's over. Some of them motherfuckers used to just not grab you at all. They used to just beat you up. Then they waste time. He said, why would I grab you when I could just hit you like 3 times in a row, keep you stun locked, and you mean, you now you can't move. Man, that game just needed a couple patches, bruh, just to be a great game. And then they just start adding DLC killers, like other supernatural killers, like Hellraiser and whatnot. Should have solidified that game.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinani Mountains for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years.
What the hell happened?
I have to use this.
So a little birdie told me that when there's yellow light, there's nothing, and there's blue lights. When there's yellow light, that means nothing in the room. When there's blue lights, and there's something in the room. God, it takes so long to do things, Sonny. Oh, that motherfucker's glitch.
Kids, where'd they go?
Ooh, I'm out. I got hot. Did my ability get some XP? Down near? So scared to move, I ain't gonna lie. Oh my god. This piece, what is the point of locking that when I could just slip through this? I guess for food, I didn't know, cause I didn't know. And now I know, like, it's just no point even locking that shit. How did you know? Where's the side door at? That Leland is fucking surviving. Please don't be no trap back here. God, are you fucking serious?
That might help.
Still here.
Alright, man. I don't know where this is gonna take me, but
this work.
Oh my God.
Gotta get out of here. Seems quiet.
Like the kid. Are you serious? No. Are you serious? I was so close, man. Oh my God. Yo, I was so close, bruh. That's crazy, yo. That's crazy. Yo, GG's, y'all. Almost got y'all. I almost got y'all, yo. GG's. That's crazy. I'm mad as shit, bro. I should have got that. I should have got that for sure. I am not hit level 2.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Man, we fucked up. Ah, motherfucker got caught.
Let's see where this leads.
Oh shit, I opened that yet. Bro, what the fuck? Fucking health already, bruh.
did we end up here?
Y'all wanna look for a girl. Some nut shit. Alright, now the killer's done, actually. I was trying to get that fucking vial, bro. I don't know what was taking so long for me to grab it. I didn't even grab it. Really camping upstairs, bro. Bro, are you serious, bro? Come on, come on, come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh my God! I'm dead. Damn, dog. I think it was just cousin just sitting up there. Like, yo, where though? I just want to escape one game as a survivor. Nothing but slow killers? We can get out. Ah, fuck, dog. Fucking hitchhiker, such a bitch. Nigga really put that jar right at the fucking exit. Leatherface gonna camp there, bro. Like, I swear, you get weird sometimes, bro. Ain't good luck. Is it too late? Yeah. Is it too late? Yeah. Is it too late? Is it too late? Is it too late? Yeah. Oh my God. That stretch was so good, got me tired. Wish I had somebody I could play with, man. 17 people online, all playing different games, man. Niggas playing Saints Row, man. What the fuck is you doing on Saints Row? Shit ass. Everybody on that 2K24, man. That shit ass too. Damn. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. More than half the people that's online right now is playing 2K. And the other half is probably playing 2K too, because it just say online on PS5. And they're not showing what game they playing. But they probably on 2K as well. Oh my goodness. 2K is ass. Same game every year. Every semester. I just need more fucking points, man. Get my endurance. Let me get my toughness up, man. I just be fucking fragile. That's all it is. I'm just fragile. Oh, we got somebody in chat. Yup.
The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs.
Oliver.
Authorities are hopeful that the
expense. Yo, carry me to a dub, bro. Carry me to a dub, Oliver. Who are you, Anna? Oh, you Connie. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely following you.
What the hell's going on?
I have to.
Oh, God.
Get
oh, God.
Out of here.
Revolve right here. So, Duffy won't open this door. He got me. He fucked me up. I'm dead.
I know what this is.
Bro, I didn't even last a minute into that match. Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna play. Alright, that's done. I'll fight. You mean I'll fight with you? Wow, I only dumped 4 points to this man. That's crazy. I got 25 to toughness. Alright, I think that's gonna be the end of me. Thank you guys for tuning in, you know. Thank you for tuning into the live. Hopefully I see y'all guys next time. This has been Yost on Selling Next. Signing out.